At Royal Berkshire Fire and Rescue Service, we are committed to providing an efficient and effective service to our communities. In order to achieve this, Royal Berkshire Fire Authority's Strategic Asset Investment Framework sets out high-level detail on how we will maintain and renew our capital assets. So in other words, how we will ensure that our buildings, our fire engines and specialist vehicles, and our ICT infrastructure supports our prevention, protection and response services.
The Firehouse is one of our key training facilities in Berkshire, offering our firefighters the opportunity to train in as realistic conditions as possible, including simulating fires in houses and commercial buildings, with ceiling temperatures in the burn room being able to reach up to 1,000 degrees centigrade.
The facility is now just one of the few in the country that offers both gas and carbonaceous burning. The work included a full replacement of the control systems, enhancing the safety and monitoring of training, as well as reconfiguration of the internal layout.
Having additional floors and additional gas simulators has just enabled us to adapt our training, give more training that we wouldn't have necessarily had the opportunity to do in the past.
Our firehouse is just one of the investments made to ensure that our firefighters are prepared to provide a swift and effective response to the people of Royal Berkshire.